Greetings and welcome to this demo video about a new GPT feature in OTYS, the OTYS AI Assistant. GPT, you could barely ignore it last year. But in case you're not so familiar with it, it's an artificial intelligence for generating, translating, or modifying texts. So recently OTYS launched the OTYS AI Assistant, a GPT integration in multiple modules. This is a useful tool if, for example, you want to send a candidate a message in another language. Or if you have a vacancy with a text that needs editing. Maybe it is too long, or maybe you don't think the text is attractive enough for an applicant. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to use GPT for this in different modules. Let's get started. First, we'll open a vacancy module. Here we have a job for the company Van de Ven that we just created. As you can see, I typed an intro text, but it is a little long. So to make it shorter, the best thing I can do is edit my text. I just don't have much inspiration for it, but the AI assistant can help with that. To do this, I click on the AI assistant button. You recognize it by the icon that is also used for ChatGPT. In the next screen, you will see the source text on the left side, and an edited version will appear on the right side later. You can do the following things. You can translate it, with 13 languages as an option. You can beautify the text. You can select whether you want the text to be formal or informal, and you can also set a style. You can also summarize the text. You enter the max amount of words you want and generate a new text. As you can see, the AI assistant itself already suggests an amount. And finally, you have the option for entering a command. Perhaps you want to translate the text for a language other than the options previously given, such as Japanese. Let's edit the text. I think it's unnecessarily long, so I click on Summarize. Now the text is more condensed. I can edit it further as I wish. By the way, I see that I misspelled the name Van de Ven several times. I can correct it at once for the entire text. What I can do is replace the source text with a modified text, like this. Then I can enter as a command that the word should be replaced. And I click Generate. And now I see the correct text in the right here. And when I am satisfied, I click on the Apply button. So that's how you can use the AI assistant to write vacancy texts. How about other modules? The assistant is available in many other modules where there's text writing involved. Let's see what happens when I want to write a message to reject a candidate. I'm heading over to the procedure module. Here's the candidate whom I want to reject. So I'm changing his procedure status to rejected. It triggers an email message. I can type out my formal rejection. But this candidate doesn't speak English very well, so I'll use the AI assistant to translate my message to Dutch. Once I've done that, I can send my message. So that's the second example. If you have any more questions about the use and implementation of this integration, please contact your account manager or check the FAQ page. This was our demo video. Good luck with your text editing.